unwittingly. They took a meeting they should never have taken, and they got played. And that's the FBI's fault. So, yes, somebody lost the trial this week, but it wasn't John Durham. It was the FBI.